I gotta go check the mail. Hopefully my iPhone 6 Plus came. Yes, it came!
Hey, stop right there, Mario!
Is something wrong, officers? I'm not armed or anything.
No, nothing's wrong, Mario. We just need your help, okay?
Oh, well, what do you need my help with? Wait, who's that?
Oh, this is my partner. He's a rookie.
I'm the Brooklyn firefighter and also a part-time police officer.
Oh, well, nice to meet you, but anyway, what do you need my help with?
All right, Mario. See that car right there?
Yes, I see that car.
All right, you see the black guy in it?
Yes, I see the black guy in it.
All right. Well, he's a drug dealer, okay?
What? There's a drug dealer in front of my house?
Yeah, Mario.
Arrest him!
I cannot do that. We do not have sufficient evidence to place him in prison.
Well, get your stupid evidence and arrest him.
Well, that's why we need your help. You see, we have a microphone right here. We need you to wear it and go up and try to buy some drugs from him, okay?
Well, why do you need me to do that? That's really dangerous. I'm not going to do that. Get your other officer to do it.
Well, I understand it's dangerous, Mario, but that's why we're willing to pay you $100,000, okay?
$100,000 just to do that?
Yeah.
Is he for real?
Yeah, 100 grand for real, probably.
Oh, okay, well then, yeah, I'll do it, yeah. You promise I'll get the money?
Yeah, Mario, I promise. You just need this microphone right here.
All right, well then, give me the microphone. So all I have to do is get him to admit to selling drugs to me?
Yep, exactly. And then once he's in custody, you'll get your $100,000.
All right, well, if I get hurt, y'all are going to back me up, right? Like, you're going to make sure that I don't get killed or anything.
Oh, yeah, Mario, yes, absolutely.
Sure, yeah.
All right, well, then I'll do it, yeah, okay.
All right, good luck.
I'm not sure I want to do this anymore. Yo, hey.
Oh, what's cracking, white boy?
Nothing much, my home skillet, you know.
Yeah, what's up?
Anyway, what's going on?
Nah, just vibing to this music. I love this song, dog.
yeah, this is my jam.
Yeah.
Anyway, I heard you're selling illegal drugs.
What?
Yeah, you're all about those illegal drugs, right?
What did you just say?
Can you talk closer to the mic, please? They can't hear you.
What did you just say?
You're selling illegal drugs, right?
Wait, you wearing a what?
Oh, no, I'm not wearing a white.
What are you doing wearing a what? Get out of my car!
Back up!
All right, you see here, rookie?
Yeah.
This is a donut.
Yeah.
The number one key to being a good cop, okay?
Okay.
All right, now you gotta eat it. Oh, damn, I dropped it.
Oh, guys, why didn't y'all help me out? I got beat up by that drug dealer.
We didn't see you get beat up, Mario. You all right?
You didn't see me get beat up?
No, we were eating donuts.
Well, go arrest him because he beat me up.
Well, we don't have proof of that. Did you get him saying that he had drugs, though?
I didn't get any of it. He beat me up before anything happened.
Well, damn, Mario, what are you good for?
I don't know, and I really want that $100,000.
Well, maybe you gotta try to be more black or ghetto.
Well, I guess you're right. Can y'all give me like 10 minutes to go get my friend? Maybe he can teach me how to be gangster.
Hurry up, Mario. Daylight's wasting.
All right.
Ooh, full play Call of Duty, the best game in the world.
Black Yoshi.
Oh, get out of the way. I got him, foe. Got him. Man, what you want, foe?
Well, Black Yoshi, I need your help. I need you to teach me how to be like you.
You need my help, foe? Man, what you mean, foe?
Well, I need you to teach me how to be a gangster and ghetto. Like, yeah, like, what's up, folk and yo.
And why would I do that, foe? Man, what's in it for me, foe?
Well, I mean, I know it's going to be a lot of trouble for you, but I need you to teach me how to be a ghetto and gangster, and if you help me out, I'll buy you a new video game, that's what I'll do, or whatever you want.
Folks, let me tell you, I need a new controller, because the grease from my fried chicken is sticking in the buttons. I need new Call of Duty's coming out next month, I need you to pre-order it, and the map packs, okay? All the new map packs, and I need the gun camos, I need the clan tags, I need the clan pixels, I need all the new Call of Duty stuff, I need it, folks, and a pre-order.
And how much is all that gonna cost?
Man, about $400 or $500.
Mm-hmm. Okay, well, fine, I'll get it, because that's nothing compared to $100,000. But anyway, yeah, I'll buy it. So can you teach me how to be ghetto and gangster, and like, what's hip and hop and all that stuff?
Yeah, folks, come on, follow me, folks.
Okay. Black Yoshi, what are we doing in the bathroom?
All right, folks. Step one, you gotta take a look in the mirror.
Take a look in the mirror, okay.
Yeah, folks, go ahead.
Okay, I'm looking in the mirror. What am I supposed to look at?
All right. What color is your skin, SB?
My skin color is white. It's white.
Exactly, folks. That's gonna be a problem.
It's gonna be a problem. We can't change my skin color, Black Yoshi.
I'll be right back. I'm gonna go get a Sharpie.
No, we're not getting a Sharpie. We're not coloring my skin.
Well, folks, Man, well, we can just skip that part in. All right, we gotta work on your outfit, folks. You look like a hillbilly in the Great Depression.
My outfit? I've been wearing these clothes for years, and nobody's ever made fun of it.
Well, because you're white. So, all right, you want to be gangster, though, you gotta get rid of that hat first.
My hat? No, that's how people know I'm Mario, the M on my hat. We can't get rid of my hat.
Gotta go, folks. It's gotta go.
Okay, then take it off.
All right, here we go. And
am I gangster yet?
Nah, we're gonna put it back on. Alright, we're gonna put it to the side though. Oh yeah, folks, there you go. Yeah, look at that. Take a look in the mirror.
I guess I look kinda hip now.
Yeah.
Yo, yeah.
Yeah, the M stand for Mario Wheezy, folks.
Yeah.
Alright, here we go. Alright, now we gotta take care of them overalls though.
My overalls?
Yeah, folks.
What are we gonna do with them?
We gotta sag them, folks.
You can't
sag them overalls.
You can't sag overalls. They're meant to stay up. That's why they have straps.
Well, unhook the strap, folks. You ain't seen no people in the mall. You seen the people in the mall wearing them overalls. They sagging.
Okay, well, how low do I sag them?
Well, all the way to the floor, folks. The lower they go, the cooler you is be.
Okay, hold on.
Get that strap, folks. There you go. Now you got to hold them up. Yeah, hold on. Yeah, we want to see that butt crack, folks.
Why do I want to see
shoulder crack?
Why do they want to see my butt crack?
Cause, folks, man, gangsters love the butt crack.
Okay, is that low enough?
Yo, damn, yeah, folks. That's what you want. That's what I hold them up with that hand,
okay.
And then use that left hand over there for some balance.
But I look ridiculous, Black Yoshi.
Oh no, you don't. You look thug.
Well,
see the M Mario Wheezy, folks.
Okay, well, look, I mean, I can barely walk. See, look, like, I gotta, like, wobble like this.
Yeah, shake it though, bo.
Well, yeah, I guess I do kind of look gangster, right?
There you go.
Yeah. Okay, so what do we do now?
All right, we gotta move on to step two.
Okay, where's step two at?
This way, bo.
Okay.
All right, bo. Step number two, right here. The Ebonosis alphabet.
What?
The Ebononics alphabet. He's gonna teach you how to speak like a gangster, bo.
Oh, okay, so this is how gangsters speak?
Yeah, folks, just read off the list and I'll give you an example.
Okay, so water is water?
Yeah, folks, like, hey, folks, let me go get some water. You know what I'm saying?
Okay, let me get some water, okay? Street is screet?
Yeah, folks, I was born in a screet.
Oh, okay, I guess. Though is dough?
What it is dough?
Oh, yeah, I guess that could make sense.
Here you go, folks.
Ask is axe?
Yeah, all right. Let me ask you a question.
Yeah, I guess that sounds like that, I guess. Drink equals drink or Kool-Aid?
Yeah, folks, all right. You know how you go to McDonald's and you ask the lady in the little drive-thru thing, hey, folks, let me get Kool-Aid, because you know they ain't got none. And they say, oh, we ain't got no Kool-Aid. And then she's like, all right, let me get something to drink then. See, I just incorporated two words in the same sentence.
Okay, I guess I'll ask for a drink. People is peeps?
Yeah, just chilling with my peeps, folks.
Yeah, I guess. Friend is my homie.
Yeah, folks, alright. You is my homie.
My homie, okay.
You got it.
Drugs is that good?
Yeah, folks, yeah. When you in a dark alley, somebody that you on drugs, you say, nah, I want some of that good, folks.
Oh, okay, that good. Okay, and we are cool, we cool.
Yeah, folks, alright, so it's like this. Even though you white, we cool.
We cool.
Yeah, okay.
So
you got it right, folks?
So yeah, okay, just memorize all this. So that's all it is to talk like a gangster?
Yeah, folks, all right, I'm gonna give you a white person sentence and you just ebononic it, right?
Okay.
Alright, here we go. All right. Say in ebononicist language that we are going to the mall with my friends.
Okay, we're going to the mall. We about to hit up that mall though with my homies.
There you go, folks. All right, now we're gonna move on to step three. Come on, this way.
Okay.
Step number three, folks, you gotta learn how to shoot a Glock.
I don't wanna shoot a Glock. I just need to learn how to talk like a gangster and act like a gangster. I don't wanna shoot a gun.
Well, too bad, folks. You gonna learn how to shoot a Glock today.
No, I don't wanna shoot the Glock.
Take the gun, folks. There you go.
Okay, well then what do you want me to shoot with it?
Alright, you gotta shoot that bullseye right there.
That bullseye's so small. I mean, I guess I can try.
No, folks, what are you doing? Stop cheating. You gotta step back some.
Step back?
Step back, folks, come on. Keep going.
This is gonna be impossible.
Alright, there you go, folks. Alright, right there. That's good, right there.
There's no way I'm gonna hit it like you.
Alright, too bad. You gotta practice. Stop swinging that gun around though, folks. There ain't a safety on it.
Okay, I'm about to shoot it.
Alright, hold on. What are you doing? Turn the gun sideways.
Sideways?
Yeah, folks, you gotta turn it sideways.
Okay. This is impossible.
Whatever phone you got, then go ahead.
Okay, and.
Oh, and don't forget to say pop.
Okay, and.
Oh, damn, folks.
I can't breathe.
What are you doing down here?
The gun was too powerful. It hit me right in the stomach.
Folks, you weak. Come on. Let's go see where you got that bullseye.
My head.
All right, folks, let's see what you did.
I hit the bullseye.
Yeah, folks, you did.
How'd I do that?
It's luck, I guess, folks, because you weren't aiming where crap, folks.
Wow, I must be a true gangster.
Yeah, folks. All right, now you got the last step to being a true gangster. Follow me, folks.
Okay. Okay, Black Yoshi, what's the final step?
Boy, I never thought I'd say this, but you're a true gangster at heart, folks.
Really?
Yeah, and for that, I'm making you the honorary gangster of the month, and you got your own gold chain, folks.
Really? That gold chain's for me?
Yeah, folks, take your hand off, let me put it on.
Oh my god, yes. Okay, put it on.
Here you go, folks.
I can't believe I'm a true gangster.
Oh, and don't forget your hat.
Oh man, look at this chain. I am straight up dope, right?
Yeah, for shizzle, folks.
Yeah, what it is, though.
Yeah, folks, although... Your gold chain, we straight gumball in it though. We got that gumball machine.
What? It's not real?
No, folks. Man, I can't afford no real gold, folks. But mine though, my platinum, folks.
Oh, okay. Well, is there any last minute pointers that I need to know to be a true gangster?
Yeah, folks. All right. First off, always eat at KFC every chance you get.
Okay.
Okay. Don't feed your kids.
Okay.
Leave your kids in a hot car.
Okay.
Claim more than your fault.
Okay.
Always claim welfare. All
right.
The welfare checks are good. Get food stamps.
Okay.
Put some big rims on a charger.
Okay, I don't have a charger, but I'll get one.
Yeah, there you go. You gotta get one. All right. And then try to use your food stamps at Popeyes.
Okay.
All right. And then let's see what's some other things. Go to the gas station, try to rob it.
Okay.
And then if they don't let you rob it, buy some Arizona sweet tea, some Skittles.
Okay. Well, I think that's enough, Black Yoshi.
Yeah, and don't forget to go to KFC and order off the dollar menu, even though they ain't got one though.
All right.
And let's see, folks.
Oh, well, I think that's enough, Black Yoshi. I think I got it.
Sag your pants.
I'm already
doing it. Let your underwear show.
Okay.
Even at church.
I'll see you later, Black Yoshi.
Also, folks, one more thing. Hey, folks, one more thing.
What?
One more thing. All right. Never ever go to work.
Okay.
Your number one thing black people supposed to do is never go to work.
All right, thank you, Black Yoshi.
All right, good luck, folks.
All right.
So, are there any perks to being a police officer?
Well, you get to beat people all the time.
Oh,
well,
that's neat. That sounds cool.
Yeah. Yo, what's up, my homies, though?
What the hell are you doing?
I'm dressed like a gangster, a ghetto person, so like I could sell me some drugs.
No, you look like a clown.
But no, my most ghetto friend said if I wear clothes like this and act like this, that guy will sell me some drugs, so it's gonna work!
No, look, where I come from in Brooklyn, we would've beaten your ass with a tire iron.
Well, no, look at these Chuck moves, though.
No.
Gangster,
Knock it off immediately, no.
Well, it has to work, come on, let's at least give it a shot.
Fine, look, take the mic.
Okay, just watch and learn, I'm about to get my $100,000.
Alright, good luck.
Yo! Yo, what's up, my homie? Give me some, homie.
Didn't I tell you to leave, bruh?
No, we cool, man, we cool. Come on, give me some.
I guess.
Yeah, so what it do, bruh? Yo, man, this some cool jamming music, my hip-hop brethren.
Yeah, what you want, man?
Well, I was just wondering if you got some of that, good.
Oh, you know I got that good though.
Yeah, you got that good though.
Yeah, what you need though?
Man, I need some of that vanilla wafers.
What?
I need some of them Jolly Ranchers.
Excuse me?
Help me out here. I don't know what I'm talking about.
Drugs, you mean?
Yeah, drugs. Yeah,
I got that for you. I got that white girl. Hold on.
Okay.
Oh, I got a dude in the trunk too. If you want him, here, get the bag first.
A dude in the trunk?
Yeah, let's go and see him. Come on.
Okay. So you really have a guy in the trunk of your car?
Yo, check it out, dude. He in here, dude.
All right.
Help me, please.
Look at him. Got him from Walmart.
Okay, just take me with you.
You want him or not?
No, thanks. I don't want him.
Jeez, I know he's annoying.
Well, I'll just take these illegal drugs, right? They're illegal.
Yeah, they're illegal.
They're illegal?
Mm-hmm.
And what type of drugs are they?
Cocaine.
Okay, so it's super illegal?
I guess so.
All right, he's admitted to it. Get him.
What?
Get on the ground.
You're going to prison for a long time.
Yeah, you're going to see bubbles, guy.
I'm sorry. I had to. I needed the money.
You did good, kid. You did good.
There's the drugs. So when do I get my money?
You'll get it in probably, I don't know, 3 or 4 weeks. That sounds good.
No, I need it now. You said as soon as he's in custody.
Postage takes a while, sir.
Yeah.
Let go of me. So you just snitch on me, Mario?
You have the right to remain silent.
3 to 4 weeks until my money comes in.
Oh, hey, Mario.
What's up, Black Yoshi?
All right. Remember when I said on those Call of Duty map packs and the Xbox Live subscription and stuff?
Yeah, I remember that.
All right, never mind. I don't want that anymore.
What do you want?
All right, so check it out. My drug dealer slash friend Pookie done got himself arrested, right? He was selling drugs outside of our house.
But that was him?
Yeah, he claimed it was some white dude with a red hat and some blue overalls went to go train done ran him out. Popo.
Well, I don't know anything about that.
All right, so what we gotta do is we gotta bust him out. So I need about $5,000 to $6,000 to bail him out of jail.
$5,000 to $6,000? No, Black Yoshi. I'd rather just buy the Xbox stuff for like.
I don't want that no more. I want my friend Pookie out of jail though.
Well, maybe he shouldn't have got himself arrested.
But he my friend. I can't just leave him hanging in there. Man, we made a pact never to go back.
Well, Black Yoshi, he did the crime. He shouldn't do the time. Well, I don't know.
But for real, where the map packs at?
In 3 to 4 weeks.
Oh, 3 to 4 weeks?
Well, that's when the cops will give me my money.